Timothy has flowed, in Timothy they pay. Peace of me don't know the inside of his veins. A little legal labor, a bit of mental strife, a piece of me done help to end his life. Well, God had yet to strike him dead for his most heinous crimes. If God had yet to end his living in our times. But the judge and the jury both say they agree that what finally did it was a tiny. Unclothed in Timothy today, a piece of me don't know the inside of his veins. A little legal labor, a bit of mental strife, a piece of me has helped to let his good old earthly life. So come on, all you students, and get yourselves to grades. Don't worry about the job someday, and if you try and work real hard and earn your weekly pay, you too can help to end the life of Timothy McVeigh. Yes, a piece of you will flow in future Tim McVeighs. A piece of you will know the inside of their veins. A little legal labor, a bit of mental strife. Sure as certain as the taxes that we pay, an April 15th curtain is gone by end of May. And when the final payment comes, at least we all could say, we paid the way before us with Timothy McVeigh. Cause a piece of me done flowed in Timothy McVeigh, a piece of me done know. Bit of mental strife, peace of me don't help to end this cruel. Well, I guess that leads into this song, which I was originally going to play because we were talking about hippies and from that generation, a certain attitude towards my own generation. So, thank you. years ago, how families parted. Was it just migration or internecine equivalent? Yet so far down the family tree, we never keep in touch. No postcards betwixt our mothers, no family reunions and such. Not an email, not a letter, no photos of the kids. I never got to see him much, but tried to know him better. Although the same might well be said of him. We share no name, my cousin and I. Thank heaven and maternal lines. It's not like we are brothers. Distant cousins. As distant, I guess, as two could be who are born in the same generation. But cousins nonetheless. So I must confess that I have been late. I've been lied. There's a 10-year lag in the music that touches your soul. We follow them, what's 25 when we're 15, and thus obey our elders in the name of rock and roll. Yeah, we were buying what they were spinning on the record sheet. They sang rock and roll, nigger, then went off to behave. Man, I wish my own generation would just fade away. But on a given Monday night, I'll put myself loathing aside and go on down to Mr. Krieger's open stage. Yeah, they sang rock and roll there as they got ready to behave. Man, I wish my whole generation would just fade away. But on a given Monday night, I'll put myself loathing aside and go on down Mr. Krieger's open stage.
Sound of children.
approaching from the distance. I see the deal at the crossroads. It's got to get bigger. Arenas to coastlines that generate.